好了，又一期的欧文带你看布里斯本地产。今天我们带你看的一个房产呢是比较特殊的，它是在Cannon Hill 开发的一幢 mini park 的一个小区里面，它是很靠近高尔夫球场的。那这边离市中心差不多5到6公里左右，是一个非常非常现代的一个小区。那我们今天要采访的是我们的同事 Simon Kilfield， 他是这边的一个主要的一个销售的一个负责人了。那我们就跟 Simon 去打个招呼，问一下这套高级别墅的详情。Hi Simon， how are you？ Let's do this。 因为这个疫情的话，我们现在打招呼都是要隔距离打招呼。 OK Simon， can I ask youYou know, the overall information?
Absolutely. So guys, this, we are standing at Cannon Hill, or as we now call it, East Brisbane East. And Azua, one of the acclaimed developers, known for doing a lot of luxury development in Brisbane, have decided to buy this beautiful parcel, which is straight to the left of us here. It's literally its own arm in the sense that it extends out along the seventh hole of the golf course. Now, this golf course that is coming to Minipi, which is the greater precinct that we're in, is home to the first golf course in Brisbane in over 70 years. So we've got Indooroopilly Golf Club, we have Royal Queensland Golf Club. But this will be quite an iconic place, because also we've got a number of brand new freehold lots and new homes behind us, as you can see. What we're going to take you through today, which is exclusively developed by Azua, is the Emerson edition. You'll notice the beautiful stucco facade behind us here.
So Simon, the name of this whole complex is Emerson.
Correct. So the Emerson edition is very much a Palm Spring inspired theme. Once you go through to the driveway and up to the residences, if you've ever been to Palm Springs in California before, it's got that beautiful low set arrangement. Typically those wide frontages designed to maintain the breezes and the sunlight all year round. So Emerson is one of the many additions that Azua have done. They've also got Cornelia, which is the new townhouses that'll be over to the right of us there. But guys, these residences we're going through today are over 500 square meters.
Okay, 他刚刚说的这个房产是借那个加州的这个风情了。那加州有很多这样的Emerson 差不多就是说这个是一种植物，是一种热带的一种植物了。所以他以这种植物来象征加州的这种风格，因为昆士兰的天气跟加州很像。所以Simon, how big is internal?
So internally, these residences are over 300 square meters internally. Total with courtyard and their private yard, pool and terraces are 530 square meters.
土地是530平方米，室内要超过300平方米。那在布里斯本离市中心就6到7公里的房产当中，是很少有这么大的地的。我们一起随着Simon的脚步过去看一下。
So one of the beautiful parts about the Emerson edition is that land behind us there, which is obviously covered in some fairly established trees, that will never be developed. So this is the only section of real estate that will actually belong on the seventh hole. The golf course works out the front of us. And the beautiful part about the architecture, if you look behind you there, again, you have that stucco facade. Very reminiscent of the Palm Springs style homes that we see over in California. And you've got this beautiful shared driveway arrangement here, but very exclusive once you go inside.
Okay. 刚刚 Simon 跟我们讲这边的是总体在一个山顶上造出来的这个15套别墅了。然后这边是永远不会被开发的，所以都是绿树环抱。那我们就去看看这一套由加州灵感设计出来的非常高档的别墅吧。
We always say that with any home, it should have a beautiful sense of arrival, a really lovely entry statement. You've got this wonderful black timber door. Obviously, the feature either side of the hallway. When you walk in, you're greeted with a lot of natural light. There's a lot of warmth in this particular home as well. All the bedrooms work on the upper level. So when you come out of the garage, You've got this wonderful glass atrium. Now, of the 15 residences in Emerson, only three of them have this beautiful outdoor arrangement. So that land, which is your backyard, is this exclusive space that very much like a small lot home in any suburb in the eastern suburbs of Brisbane. You've got direct access to your car park. We've also got a golf buggy parking here as well for all those avid golfers like me.
Okay. 这边是放那个高尔夫的那个小车的。
Each of these homes is four bedrooms in total. We do have a separate living room as well. And again, as you can see, when you walk through this atrium here, you've got that beautiful natural light. That is north facing as well.
澳洲朝北的话，阳光会比较好一点。
So, towards the front of the home, as we walk through, again, you'll see the level of quality with the detailing, particularly in each of the wet areas. When we go down to the kitchen, you're going to love that. One of the key items that I really love about each of these homes as well is not only are they generously proportioned, but you always get these beautiful views. Now, out there is the seventh fairway of the new golf course. The golf course will be complete in just under 18 months. Okay. So if you buy today, we're talking just over a year and you'll be out there playing golf every morning.
那边是高尔夫球场，马上就完工。高尔夫，高尔夫。 That's the master.
Yes. Now, for families like Owen, where they're going to need a lot of wardrobe space.
For Ping
can fit all of her wonderful dresses in here, and Owen gets just this.
Yeah. Well, let me say something. Okay. 三梦是我们的那个place里面穿着最为时尚的，所以我们也说是他是那个 fashion police. Simon Coffee. If you want some suggestion how to dress yourself, Simon, that's his part-time job. Right.
Now, if you are going to spend any time in isolation at home, this would be an amazing master bedroom to be able to wake up late, have a coffee. Privacy, fantastic. And again, that seventh fairway is going to work through where those flags are marked off there, and it'll actually work right up behind us to the left. So
the golf course would be that direction?
Right here, yeah.
Oh, right here?
Yes.
So all this is going to turn into golf
course? Absolutely, yeah.
他刚刚说了啊，非常棒的一个新闻。你看到的这片那个树林，它马上会变成一个国际化的高尔夫球场。所以说你在这边
One unique part about Emerson as well is when you live in a small lot enclave where you have a number of homes, you'll typically have two backyards that join up with each other. Here, it's like you own thousands of square meters of land beyond your home. I always call it a borrowed garden.
And maintained by other people.
Very good. We all love something that's done for free, right?
Yes.
Have a look at the ensuite as well.
Yeah.
It's very rare to find a home that's this private.
It's beautiful. And take some footage over here.
Sure.
I like all this golden handle.
Yes, so the company that designs this, they're also involved in Harley-Davidson parts as well.
Harley-Davidson, okay.
Yeah, so amazing level of detail.
刚刚那个 Simon 跟我们讲，什么？ I need to follow your microphone. I need to follow this. Simon 刚刚跟我们讲他的这个房子的最后的那个收尾，最后的他用的建材是非常漂亮的。你比如说，非常高质量的，非常漂亮的。比如说，他这个这边的一个具有机械型的这种金颜色的手把，他说是那个哈雷机车上面的。 一样的一个工艺，它用在这个上面。OK.
Good.
So this is upstairs, is that right?
Absolutely.
Okay.
But you're walking from the garage or the front door straight through onto your main entry. So if you've got young children, families,
You don't actually have to go up the stairs to the bedrooms, which is quite rare in most homes we sell. If you follow us downstairs, this is the part where I get really excited. So obviously we're getting closer to the golf course as well.
So upstairs, four bed, is that right?
Four bedrooms with two bathrooms.
楼上四房两卫浴。啊，我们现在进入到楼下的空间啊，楼下。
And as easy as that, we don't have a key.
Yeah. Wow, this is beautiful.
What's the neck height? The ceiling height?
2.7.
So our ceiling heights sit at just under 3 meters.
Yeah.
Yes.
Against a lot of natural light here.
So again, there's only three of these homes.
Only three of these homes in total that have this beautiful expansive outdoor yard. So you got all that natural glass. All of these doors slide open. So if you want to, you can pull these doors back and you really get this wonderful sense of entertainment. When we come outside here, but again, and you get a real sensation of just that relationship to the golf course.
Yeah.
Imagine Sunday afternoon.
So this one is going to finish by...
Just inside where the tree line is.
Yeah.
And then the hole will work right up around. So.
How long takes them to?
18 months to complete it.
想象一下，一年半以后，三梦说这边就会变成一个国际化的高尔夫球场。那那个时候的价格就不是现在的价格了。I say buy this now.
Before, Absolutely. Once the golf course goes in, prices go up. So you've got your own private pool.You've got your own backyard.
Yeah.
I mean, you can see the sun in the afternoon, so you get a fantastic amount of natural light. When you have a look from the outside, you really get a sense of the architecture as well. So you can see the level of detail that's went into designing the home.
It really looks like a California style.
Absolutely.
So I know you love all this.
And that is the Palm Springs yeah. style of yeah. homes in...
Yeah.
And also, if you think about typical block sizes, you normally, for a 607 square meter block of land, would be 15 meters wide. Mm. So from that wall of your neighbor to that wall there, we are the same frontage as a 607. Mm. But to buy a property on a 607 square meter block with a modern home like this in this location, you're going to be paying close to $2 million. Mm. We can sell a home like this today for $1.5 million.So it's amazing value.
各位朋友啊，有钱的朋友，听着那个三梦说，这个房子一般啊，如果是你造一个这样的房子，买这样一块大小的地，一般是要200万左右。现在是差不多150万就可以买到这套房子。Oh, good. Beautiful.
So that is Emerson, and that is home 14. Of the remaining lots that we have left, there is only three remaining. So please take the opportunity if you want to be. Only three left.
Okay. 只剩三套了。So the three left, do they have a backyard?
So this is the only one remaining with the backyard.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
像这种有后院的只剩这么一套了，现在售价150万。所以如果你想买的话，联系 Simon Coffee.Put your number here.
Thank you. And yeah. thank you for Owen from Play Sunnybank for sharing this wonderful opportunity today. As I said, it's so exciting to have a golf course, the first in 70 years. So please act as soon as possible.
Yeah. Thank you very much, Simon.
Thank you.